C major scale. A minor is the same scale, except you start on A. So it's the same notes. A minor is the relative minor of C major. They call it the relative minor because the same notes that are in the A minor scale are in the C major scale.